Boy, just a heart-stopping moment captured on a firefighter's helmet camera in Georgia. We'll explain here. A desperate father had to throw his child from a balcony to a firefighter on the ground here. That firefighter caught the child and then hauled him out to safety. Flames had trapped a family on the third floor of an apartment building. A dozen people, including 8 kids, suffered some minor injuries.